Authorities arrest a man they say stole a lot of money while impersonating a former Broncos player. Investigators say 49-year-old James Turner was claiming to be a former Broncos defensive back by the name of Dante Sir Foster. Police arrested Turner back in October in connection to an unrelated sex assault. And then women came forward saying that Turner lied to them about who he was. One of those women say that Turner took a large sum of money from her as he was impersonating that football player.